I have decided to record what will surely be the last hours of my life. I'm the sole survivor of the expedition. So far, I have been able to find some safety in this chamber, but I know the barred door won't last much longer. I am no longer sure of what day it is or how long I've been trapped here. I hold no hope for rescue. My only hope is that the information in this recording may help the next expedition stop this terror that has killed us all. I fear that the energy the beast has consumed are for reproductive purposes.